All right, I'm setting my timer for 90 minutes, and I'm going to make some music using only the orchestral sample or orchestral packs from Ableton, including String Quartet by Spitfire Audio. Orchestral brass, mallets, strings, and woodwinds. And then there was one more. Oh, yeah. Project Sam Orchestral Ensemble Essentials 1 and 2. Because, hey, why not? Starting now. Good place to start and pick a few more instruments. Really slow tempo, and then I'll speed it up. That's how I'll get away with not being that great of a piano player. So now I'm just going to commit to a key. Which I was already in C minor, so maybe I'll just stay in C minor. It's always like really challenging to find a good way of using the metronome, because you can double up the click so it's eighth notes instead of quarter notes, but then I start counting that as the quarter note sometimes, so it's hard to to use it. Sometimes it's just really hard to work at such a slow tempo. So a little slower than that was how I was just playing, maybe about 70. Thank you. So when I'm doing timer beats, I personal rule is not to mess around with any one thing for more than 2 minutes. And I've kind of hit that limit with this idea, but I still kind of like it, but it takes over. So I'm just going to put something down and then be very willing to like delete it soon if it is cluttery. Sounds like an alarm clock. It's out of here. I keep trying. I tried that last time. It didn't work. Those are all abrupt. Just that, and then something else happens the second half. Thank you. should go for some kind of bass. I like to try to play it in, but eventually I'm just going to draw it, the rest of it in. That's just me being stubborn. Saving. Turn that horrible click off and see what's going on here with the progression. this chord. For like a something else to happen and that not to keep going, so it should go up to E flat. Comes the click again. How far can it go? That's what I was looking for. Getting close and fixing it is easier. So I just don't like these low notes. Yeah, maybe this instrument doesn't have to play all the notes. Let's go to this. Thank you. altogether new. First two notes are heavy, but it feels like it. Let's see. Thank you. I have to always keep reminding myself it's easier to play in the rhythm right and the wrong notes and then just go fix the notes. That's way easier. Than it is to try to get the rhythms right. Sometimes that's the hardest, weirdest part. Ugh. Let me get a perspective on the whole thing here really quick. Section maybe could go up an octave or something. Because we've already heard it. So it'd be like, or go to a different instrument. Worried that the B flat clarinet was going to be like in B flat. Wow, that's so satisfying to like just change the instrument out. Thank you. section needs some, maybe just full on, let's see. Like, or like the whole orchestra. These, one of these ensembles over here, they're crazy. Oh, there, I remember where they are. Is it too much? Where was it that I wanted to put it over here? It's pretty epic. See what else the other, there's another note in there. It sounds sour, kind of. Feels like cheating this huge full orchestra section. It's too much. There's a couple of things in here that are like way over the top. Like that's, wait, I'm not even gonna open that one. Just that first note. Orchestra note on that one. Saving again. I do save as and add a number so that if I do something crazy and mess up along the way, I can go back a few steps. It's not just one big mistake. It's that, but I can go before that. It's like a history. Thank you. Seems to be par for the course, sadly. It's the intermission, technical intermission. That. Let's see here if I go. I think I have to put in like the low bass notes. It's not here. So it goes on. Thank you. I was going there. That's before the crash. That little business. All right. Doing a safety save again. But now you see why I'm so nervous. Sorry about all that. The same rhythm and just change the notes. Thank you. beginning. All right, what's next after this section here? Looks like I have like 25 minutes left. Let me mark some sections here. I think it could just repeat and then do more with it this time here. Let me get rid of some of these dead weight channels here. I get real fussy about saving. I need a bird's eye view of it, or else I don't know where to go next. Thank you. trying to find. Kind of felt like it would work, but it wasn't. Thank you. Second version better. The transition's too busy. Hey, what's up, brother? Thanks, man. Right. Actually, I think it's time to do the bird's eye view, listen to the whole thing down one more time so I can see where I even ended up. I was going to say it smells like some kind of Legend of Zelda type music by accident, but maybe it does as well, but it definitely sounds like some. From here, I think it does. You just end on that big note, just that one measure. I was hearing something in here. Let's see. Like a B section to that before it got double time right there. Like, sounds kind of cliche. Let me delete everything that plays on that one spot and start fresh. Or with one note. This needs work. I think I might have opened up a whole door of awkwardness here. Went off, but I'm gonna try to muscle through this last little idea before I, because I'll never come back and work on that again. Let me go back a few notes and hear it again. For a second, go back, because the alarm buzzed, so that's the thing, hit the 90 minute point. So let's listen to the tune. I'm going to save it again as a new number, as goofy as that looks. I wonder what it would sound like a little faster. Let's check it out. Maybe a lot faster for just for fun for a second. Too fast. I'm gonna do like 80, just like 10 BPM faster than I was writing it. We're gonna listen to that, and that's it for the sesh. Clumsy in the end. It's got some weird parts, but I like it. I'm gonna actually had an idea where I feel like that part should be brought back in. Somewhere. Maybe that rhythm with the scale from the next section would be something I would work on next to kind of clean this up. And some of the orchestration is a little clumsy. It doesn't like flow from one to the next, but I think there's some good ideas on the page now, and that's like a good starting place. Thanks for hanging out. Appreciate it. All right, have a nice day.